the past classes, we discussed about SR latch with NOR gate, SR latch NAND gate, SR latch enabled gate, enabled. Now it is edge triggered. So what do you mean by edge triggered? So in, that means it responds. This is positive voltage, and from here it is leveled, and this is a negative going. And positive going, leveled trigger, and negative going trigger. Positive going trigger, leveled trigger, and negative. That means whenever the output responds for the inputs during this positive going, they are called edge. Whenever the output responds for the given inputs in the flip flop during this level going value. This is a single level maintenance constant. Whenever during this output response for this, it's called a level trigger. In the past classes, if you observe that the output and output gives value are responded to the inputs based on the enable during this level trigger. And another negative going is whenever output responds for the inputs during this negative fall, then negative trigger. And this is a positive trigger going, negative trigger going, level trigger. There are three types of gate. There are three types of stimulus inputs which controls the RS latch operation. So, this is a circuit diagram, block diagram of this SR flip-flop clock level edge trigger. So here, the positive going edge. So it positive going edge, positive going edge. So during that positive going edge only, the output responds to the inputs. That means R and S. Okay, what are the inputs? R is the inputs. Output means Q. Response to the inputs. So whenever this positive going edge only, this SR operation is working as operation. Means acting as an input flop. Whenever this zeros, no values for the triggering, then it no change, it gives no change value. That means it does not control it. That is fully out of control. What the past value it maintains, keep maintaining same value as in future also. Coming values. Further times. So if you observe that, so whenever this is positive voltage, that is first yes value, this is negative value, positive value, and then negative value, positive value. R value is negative value, positive value, negative value, and positive value, negative value. So you are coming to this. So this is during this time period, it keeps maintaining during the whole trigger, no value. So no value means up to these values, S is 0, R is 0. So what is the past value it maintained? He assumed that the Q value is 1, that maintains up to that value. If it is 0, we can make it as 0, 0. It maintains up to this. But whenever it is triggered positive, that means it output response for the inputs, R and S. Let us check what are the values of R and S during this negative positive value and negative trigger. During this positive value, what is S value? 0. What is R value? 0. So whenever the S value or R value both are zeros, so what could be the operation of latch? It maintains same value. Past value, no change value. Memory state. No change. Memory state. Whenever S at 0, R at 0, what is the past value? Present value is 0. What is the present value? Next value is 0. What is the present value? Next value is 0. So it keeps maintaining until next further edge trigger. So it keeps maintaining. From here to here, keep maintaining what is the value of past value of output. What is the past value of output? Our present value of output is Qn. Qn is equals to 1. That means it follows up to this value. Irrespective of S and R. So, because it does not obey the rules and regulations of the RS and value of Qn. Until next positive value occurs. So it keeps maintains, Qn keeps maintains 1 and Qn bar maintains 0 because both are complement. Next, what is the coming to this? Whenever this positive value appears, then our output responds to the
present inputs. What are the present inputs? R and S. So let us check what is R value, what is S value. So S value is 0. What is R value? 1. So definitely, what should be the value of output? Because reset is 1, set is 0. So what is the value? Reset is 1. Reset is 1, set is 0, reset is 1. So what is the present value? 0, next value is 1, 0. Present value is 1, next value is always 0. That is, next value, next state is always be 0 in respect of present state. So what is the present state? So definitely, next state becomes 0. Right? Next state becomes 0. It follows every next value, in respect of RMS. It follows. Similarly, complement value, height. So it follows after this. After this. So let us check what are the inputs of the RMS during this name, this positive image. See here, the S value is 1, R value is 0. So what is the, what could be the value of output or next state? If R S is 1, R is 0. S is 1, R is 0. S is 1, R is 0. If the present state is 0, next state is 1. If the present state is 1, next state is 1. That means next state becomes always 1. So, what is the present state is 0, next state is high. Complement. It follows until next state again. So, if next state again. During next state again, next state is R, it has one for R S. S is 1, high. R is 1. S is 1, that means. Yeah.